Hello.
Hello.
Can you introduce yourself?
My name is Florian. I'm in class 4A2. My favorite color is yellow and white. My favorite animal is rabbit.
Very good. It's nice to meet you, Florian. How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
Oh, I'm perfectly great. So, we're gonna get started, okay? Boom. Here we go, we have vocabulary and spelling, words and spelling. What word is this?
It's kangaroo.
Sweet, now spell it.
K-A-N-G-A-R-O-O.
Very good, and what are they?
They're socks.
Can you spell it?
S-O-C-K-S.
Awesome, let's do one more, this one.
Castle.
Castle.
C-A-S-T-L-E.
Better. Do you want to live in a castle?
Yes.
Yes? Yes, what?
Yes, I do. Because it's very big.
Oh, very big. I don't want to. It's too big. Alright, let's take a look at him. Who is this?
He's Mr. Mickey.
He is. Do you like Mr. Mickey?
No, I don't.
That's okay. Can you tell me what he has?
He has got a black head and he has got a red jacket. He has got trousers. He has got a socks.
Yeah.
And he has got a black shoes.
All right. Now you say a black shoes.
It's two, it's not one.
So we say he's got black shoes. Has he got a black hat?
No, he doesn't.
He doesn't have a black hat?
Yes.
Has he got a blue coat?
No, he doesn't.
No, he doesn't. No, he has a beautiful. Now we're going to do this. What has Jill got?
Jill has got fries.
Let's do two. What do Jack and Mary have?
They have got a chicken and a sandwich.
Okay, very good. Let's keep going. Two questions. I ask one, you ask one. I ask another, you ask another, okay? So first one, what is it?
This is a hat. Mm-hmm. What it is?
What is it?
What are they?
They are boots. What are they? It's a skirt. Good. Now we're going to talk about the morning, okay? Tell me what you do in the morning.
In the morning, I wake up. I brush my teeth in the morning. I make my bed in the morning. I wear a dress in the morning. I eat breakfast and I pack all back. And I go to school.
I get dressed in the morning. Now, let's see this picture. Where are they in the picture?
They're in the garden.
They are in the garden. I love it. So, where is the mouse?
The mouse is between the flowers.
Okay. And where is the glass of lemonade? Say it again.
Yes.
Where is the glass of lemonade?
They are.
Where is the drink?
They are the boys.
Where is the drink?
The boys.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. It's on his head?
Has. Yes.
The lemonade is on his head?
No. No, he. The lemonade is on the table.
There you go. So, how many people are there?
There are three people.
And how many birds do you see?
I one mouse.
Mm-hmm. Now we got one more part. Let's take a look, okay? Just the reading. Let's have you read here to here, okay?
Tom's father has a helicopter. In the morning, Tom said, "Please fly me to computer farm in King Street. Dad, I want that game." "Okay, Tom," father said. "Jump in." Sue's sister is getting on her motorbike.
Very good. Answer one question. What has Tom's father got?
He has got a helicopter.
Beautiful. And where does Tom want to go?
Tom wants to a computer farm in King Street.
Tom wants to go in. Good. We are all done. Can you push stop?